Like Mercedes-Benz's AMG and BMW's M, Audi's S division serves as the company's in-house tuning firm. And while the S badge is already respected among enthusiasts, Audi is hoping its newest creation will further increase the S cachet. The new 2007 Audi S8 is based solely on the short wheelbase A8 and is intended to be the ultimate performance sedan in the company's lineup. To back that up, Audi dropped a 5.2-liter 40-valve Lamborghini-sourced V10 power plant under the S8's hood. It makes 450 horsepower, and its 398 pound-feet of torque come on at 3,500 RPM. Audi says that will move the car from 0 to 60 in 5 seconds flat. The 6-speed Tiptronic automatic transmission and shorter final drive ratio work well with the engine, although first gear throttle tip-in can be abrupt and disturbing if you don't baby it. The ratios are superbly matched, shifts are excellent, and it matches revs well on kickdowns. However, the S8's power is best manipulated manually through the steering wheel shift paddles. To improve the car's handling, the S8 rides on a lowered and sport-tuned version of the A8 suspension. Handling profiles can be selected through Audi's easy-to-use multimedia interface, or MMI, but in any mode, the car offers a dynamically impressive ride, especially when you consider the 20-inch wheels and Pirelli P0 35 series tires. Stopping power comes from four-wheel discs that measure 15.2 inches in front and 13.2 inches in back. But even with the car's 15-inch front discs, we think the brakes are too soft and the pedal feels more average luxury car than super sports sedan. To visually set the car apart from the A8, the S8 gets a few exterior enhancements. S8 and V10 badges are the obvious indicators. Even the front brake calipers get the S8 treatment. Other distinctions include aluminum outside mirrors, an integrated rear deck lid spoiler, oval exhaust tips, and a unique grille. Inside, the interior is more than plush, and every touch point seems to be covered with leather, including the 3-spoke multifunction steering wheel. There's plenty of brushed aluminum, carbon fiber, and aluminum look trim with lots of S and S8 insignias. There's also an optional 1,000-watt Bang & Olufsen audio system that features 14 speakers, including tweeters that retract in and out of the dash. The sound quality is astounding and rivals many high-end home systems. The seats are covered in Valcona leather and can adjust to almost any position. Our only complaint inside the S8 is that the interior is so quiet, we could barely hear the V10 working. Overall, the new S8 is a great luxury sedan, if not a great sports sedan. The S8 arrives in U.S. dealerships soon, and Audi says the price for a well-equipped version won't top the six-figure mark. That alone will get the attention of more than a few BMW and Mercedes-Benz customers.